ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. Welcome to Valentine's in Venice with Marky Lennon, Gary Stockdale, and Lauri Reimer. Valentine's in Venice, and this is an hour-long show, 12 songs. I got hundreds and hundreds of requests of what songs, you know, people wanted me to do, so I picked my favorite 12, which made me happy as well as them, so hopefully you like them. Some of you, you'll know, some of them you won't. Some will be originals, some will be kind of obscure. I'll kind of talk about each one before each one. This show is dedicated to my mother, Peggy Lennon. Her birthday was yesterday. She's always... was always the day before Valentine's, so she's a Valentine's baby. Peggy Lennon, she would be 97 today if she was still with us. And she had me when she was 40, so I'm 57, so 97. So love you, Mom. This is for you. You're my funny Valentine. out the Carpenters, and like I said, these are requests. So this is one of my favorite Carpenters songs, and we're doing it in the Paul Williams key, because...
I can't sing like Karen all the time.
Or all the time.
All the time.
But I'll try and pour a little of her in there, just for the hell of it.
Give me a little tempo.
Probably different key. Just begun to live. White lace and promises. A kiss for luck and we're on our way. And yes, we've just begun before the rising sun. We fly. Song.
They didn't write?
I think they wrote it. No, Paul Williams wrote it. My bad. All right.
We've got...
This is an original song. It's called Love, Come and Find Me. And all of us, when we're not in a relationship, I'm sure you feel this way. It's on my solo album, The Demo Sessions, which came out a few years ago, of course. And then I also performed it on my solo tour when I went to Europe, and I have a video, a DVD, that we filmed in Holland, in the Netherlands. And so this spring, I'm going to be releasing that show, kind of like a show like this, but it won't be live. So it'll be it's called the Black and White Tour. I'll give you more information later on, and that's gonna be another production that we're doing like this, and it's a show. Like I said, in the Netherlands, it's all my original material. I think there's a couple of covers in there, and some Venice songs as well. And it's wonderful. Mark Harris is on bass with us, and we have Jasper Westerhoff on keyboards, and Martijn Bosman, who used to play with the band Kane, and he played with Venice for a while. So it's a nice little quartet, and some guest stars too. Miriam from Tavares, and Tolik playing a little harmonica with us. All right, moving on. So this is Love Come and Find Me, and it's original, like I said. Stage. This song I was lucky enough to be, the band Venice was lucky enough to do it on the soundtrack to the movie Boxing Elena, which was a really weird movie. I won't read the ending for you, but luckily it was all just a dream. But yeah, it's about chopping off a girl's arms and legs and keeping her in Boxing Elena. So
it's a kid's movie.
It's a kid's movie, but luckily it's all a dream, but I won't ruin the end for you. So it's on the soundtrack. It's a very, very hard to find soundtrack. I have it somewhere. Anyways, this is one made famous by Bonnie Raitt.
Turn down the light. inside my head. Lay down with me, tell me no lies, just hold me close, don't patronize, don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't.
Still in her pajamas. Everyone's in their sweats. Nice. The only thing good about being home is you don't have to wear a mask. And the only thing about being on stage is you don't have to wear a mask. I talk too fast and I mumble. Please forgive me. I'm going to try to talk clearly and have your higher. All right. So this song is from the soundtrack of The Rescuers. Bible gets lost or something, but
American Tale,
and then The Rescuers was the original one, I think, with Evan Rude, the outboard dragonfly. So American Tale, and my cousin, who is the daughter of Peggy Lennon, one of the Lennon sisters, her daughter Betsy Cathcart. Hi Betsy, I hope you're watching, and I dedicate this to you. She sang the little kid's part, the little mouse, probably when she was 5 or 6, just a high little voice.
Somewhere out there.
It's so darling. You gotta look it on YouTube. They'll show the clip of it, this song. And then James Ingram and Linda Ronstadt did their duet version of it. So I'm doing my version, which isn't a duet. It's not the mouse version. It's not their version. It's a mixture of both. It's a hybrid.
The Marky Lennon.
Oh, also I forgot to say, I had a really great shirt and I left it at home, so I'm just wearing my Ski-Doo t-shirt, so forgive me about that one.
We love it.
You're like, wow, why would he dress in red? But I look terrible in red anyways, but I would have worn this really cool red and pink shirt. But that's just me. So this one is somewhere out there. Songs.
That's Lauri speaking.
this is doing that on camera.
I'm sure. I'm sure you can.
No, I don't know. You went pretty low. I don't think you saw it. You did. It's funny.
It is funny.
You fixed it in editing.
Wait, there's a road going across.
a Valentine's road.
That's right.
This is another request. Another one of my favorites. By Graham Nash and David Crosby. The Crosby, Stills, and Nash album, and I think on one of Graham's solo albums as well. Lady of the Island.
Uh-oh.
Did we skip something?
Oh, no.
Neil.
Yeah, sorry.
It's Todd time.
All right. We're going to cut this in editing, but at least we're seeing it live. This next song, it's another request, and also a favorite of mine. Originally written by Smokey Robinson, performed by Smokey Robinson. I think Ella Fitzgerald might have done it. Linda Ronstadt, again, she covered it. And then Todd Rundgren did my cool favorite version. So we're doing a mixture of Todd and Linda today.
know I've made a few, but I'm only human. You make mistakes too.
This song is one of my favorites, and again, a request, and it's by Graham Nash and David Crosby. It's called Lady of the Island, and as a kid, when I was too young to be at, you know, my cousin's older party, sometimes we get to sneak in and sit around the bottom of the beach chairs in the big circle around the campfire, and my cousin Pat, who's in the band Venice with us, and his brother Dan would do this song. And Dan sounded just like Graham Nash. So we'd sit there and we'd always kind of either add our harmonies or, depending on what songs, we'd add harmonies. And it was just magical to be there. And then they'd pass the Bota bag of wine around. And, you know, as a kid, you'd take a little sip. And no one really said anything. It was kind of cool. Probably started me to drinking, but it's COVID. So this is Lady of the Island, one of those beautiful songs. And I'm going to try and do it justice. Oh, and it's in a very, very strange tuning, so it takes a little while to tune the guitar. It's very mysterious, kind of a Joni Mitchell type tuning. You can tune a fish, but you can't tune a piano. Take that, reverse it. You can lead a horse to water, but you can't tune a piano. Oh, there's Julianne out there. Don't pick your nose, Julianne. Caught you. Busted. We have a screen here where we can see through your camera lens, so we're seeing all of you guys at home, so it's pretty cool. Ah, ho-ho! Put your gloves back on, Jonathan. Okay.
Holding you close, undisturbed before the fire. The pressure of my chest when you breathe in my ear. We both knew this would happen when you first appeared. My Lady of the Island, the brownness of your body in the fire glow. Except the places where the sun refused to go. Our bodies were a perfect fit. In afterglow we lay, my Lady of the Island. Letting myself wander through the world inside your eyes. You know I to stay here until every tear runs
album, but I can't remember, of Venice, and it's called Rewind, and it's about friendship lost, or love lost, so even though it's a Valentine's song, it's a song for all the people who are single.
Let me.
All right, enough of my joke and my stupid jokes. Nervous. The imp of the perverse. All right, let's get a tempo here.
Record.
One, two,
Back in the time when it was good, nothing was wrong or misunderstood. Back in the time when it was good. Talk about saving lives. saving lives.
Yeah, well, now who's gonna save this? Who's gonna save this thing gone wrong? Wish we could take a step back and everything would just be fine. Take a step back, just push rewind. Take a step back and everything would just be fine. Wish we could take a step back and everything would just be fine. Take a step back, just push rewind. Take a step back and everything would just be fine. Back in the day when it was good, nothing was wrong or misunderstood. Back in the time when it was good. Back in the time when it was good, nothing was wrong or misunderstood. Back in the time when it was good. The original demo version, which was, I think that's also on my Demo Sessions album. That's the original demo version, so there's no bridge that I co-wrote with Brother Michael, and there's no modulation, which would go to a higher note. But I kind of like that repetitious, simple groove.
Give me a minute.
Now we have, another favorite, and luckily it was a request. Let's put that there so I can see what song is next. If you ever want to know how to tune, just remember, hey, how you doing? My son came home from the war. He was in Iraq and then the hospital, but now he's home. It's hard to get that low one. Hey, how you doing? My son was in the hospital. He was in Iraq and the war, but now he's home and everything's fine.
Never knew that.
You never need a tuner because you just remember that song and then you go down there and then your guitar is tuned.
Use that? Do I have to credit you?
Sure. Both. You can use it and you have to credit me. Alright, here is a song, and I just saw the lead singer of this song do I saw it on a video on YouTube when I was searching this. David Gates from the band Bread, who has one of the most beautiful voices. And I read somewhere, I think Rolling Stone magazine or something, or maybe my cousin Kip told me, that he never really liked his voice that much, and he just thought, it's not that great of a voice. A lot of famous singers that we love their voices, they hate their voices. I heard Donald Fagen thought that way, and a couple other people that just have our favorite voices. 2014, he played this song live, and he sounded just amazing. It sounded almost exactly like the record. They did it a little faster, so he didn't have to hold out the notes so long, but we're gonna do the original tempo for you. Because I can hold notes. Ask my band. Okay.
Ready?
This one's called Aubrey.
And Aubrey was her name. A not so very ordinary girl name. But who's to blame for a love that never bloomed, for the hearts that never played in tune, like a lovely melody that everyone can sing? Take away the words that rhyme, it doesn't mean a thing. Aubrey was her name. We tripped the light and danced together to the moon. But where was June? No, it never came around. And if it did, it didn't make a sound. Maybe I was absent or was listening.
listening too fast, catching all the words but then the meaning going past. But God, I miss the girl, and I'd go a thousand times around the world just to be closer to her than to me. And Abby was her name. I never knew her, but I loved her just the same. I loved her name. Wish that I had found a way, and the reasons that would make her stay. I can learn to lead a life apart from all the rest. If I can't have the one I want, I'll do without the best. But God, I miss the girl, and I'd go a million times around the world just to say she had been mine for a day. Thank you. What a beautiful song, and what a beautiful name. Now we have, this is a request from my nephew, Danny Boley, and he and I are putting together a favorite cover songs list to, he said he wants to help me produce another covers album. So we've got like 200 songs and we need to pick like the best 18, and it's very difficult. That'll be coming out hopefully within the next 6 months or so. And so this is for you, Danny Boley. This is Stevie Wonder, Ribbon in the Sky. Wish me luck because there's two modulations. So long for this night, I pray that a star would guide you my way to share with me this special day where a ribbon's in the sky for our love. If allowed, may I touch.
From now on, it will be you and I, and our
Thank you very much. Marky Lennon! What? Oh, I thought you were calling me. Thank you very much.
I'm calling you to account.
All right, we got time for a couple more.
Yeah.
Here's another request. This one goes out to my cousins, the Lennon sisters, and all the Bill Lennon family, and the Ted Lennon family, but they were very good friends with Andy Williams and performed with Andy Williams a lot. He was like an older brother to them or a cousin. And they used to sing with him a lot at the Vegas. They were on tour, they did the Vegas circuit with him for many, many years. I got to go out there and do that when I was like 6, 7, and 8. And Caesar's Palace, and then they were on his show a million times. And then they all moved to Branson, Missouri, so I got to go see him in person there and sing for him. And this is one of my favorite songs by him. It's actually from the movie Dr. Doolittle. And a lot of people wouldn't know that, but because Rex Harrison is Dr. Doolittle in the movie, and he sings it to a seal, and the seal's got like this bonnet on, and it's got beautiful eyes. And it's called When I Look in Your Eyes. So Rex Harrison, he doesn't sing it to the seal, he talks it to the seal. So it's like, when I look in your eyes, I see a wisdom. You know, it's like, sing the song, you know? So, when I met him, I didn't shake his hand. And it's a whole other story. Anyways, so Rex ruined it, and Andy Williams made it one of the most beautiful songs. So I'm going to pay homage to Andy. Stretch your legs, get up and dance. We want to thank Kevin Wax and Rockefeller Magazine Studios for letting us use this wonderful place all to ourselves. And if you can spare any change, we do have a tip jar to keep these productions going, to help us pay our bills, all that jazz. I'm going to hold it up close to the camera so you can take a Snapchat. Tip jar. I've got a tip for you, my darling. That's for all you people who are hanging upside down in your inverting machines. All right, that's enough of that promotion. All right, everybody stand up, stretch your legs. This is the Hummingbird Song, also known as When I Come Back. And it's a story. Many people have come to me and said, you know, when my grandmother passed away, she loved hummingbirds. And every time you mention of her, think about her, or have a family gathering, even in the wintertime, even when there's no flowers around, hummingbirds come by. I know a lot of people have that with butterflies, or a rose will grow in the middle of a garden of yellow roses where there was no red rose. I've heard that one before. Or just a rose will grow in a garden where there are no roses. I'm mumbling and I'm talking too fast. Please forgive me.
Slow.
My family can understand me, but I can, but other people can't understand me. But people call me Gabby. I don't know why they call me Gabby. Do you know why they call me Gabby? I don't know why they call me Gabby. People say I'm loquacious. I don't even know what loquacious means. I think it means give it to excessive talking.
Wow.
So this is a gang vocal one, so we want you to sing at home the answers. Lauri and Gary are gonna be helping me out there. And I'm gonna do a little start off with a hummingbird sound. While he's doing the intro.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
Marky Lennon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. Say it again.
I said, love, love, we hear you clapping in your houses.
We can hear you. Well, we can see you, like I said.
thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Gary Stockdale. Lauri Reimer. Marky Lennon.
Check out Marky's YouTube page pretty soon, or check out the last show, actually.
Yes. The Christmas show is on YouTube. Glitterbeard Christmas, and this one will be on YouTube at about 3 p.m. today. For all those who missed it, and for all the Valentines who want to see it at nighttime with their candles lit like this and a nice dinner and chocolates. And what else? And then watch out for information about my Holland tour video that we're going to post for you to watch at home as well.
Hug your loved ones, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day from our hearts to yours.
And remember, just remember.
Marky Lennon!
Candles to keep relighting. We're gonna stop the smoke alarm.
Lay down, lay down.
Oh, where's my honey water? Honey water. Warm honey water. It's the best thing for singers.